Thomas here with Much Props, going to give you another how-to video. This time we are going to build something from the Skyrim series. In Skyrim, there are some weapons that are made out of dragonbone, and since we still have some bone, why not continue to make stuff with it? So, today we are going to build the dragonbone battleaxe from Skyrim. Let's get to building.
Oh.
and we are finished. Here is the end result. While yes, I realize it is not 100% screen accurate, I feel like it's fairly close, and it took me a day. So literally a day to build this from start to finish. There are parts of it that I feel like I could definitely do better, but overall, pretty pleased with the result. I know you can't really see the bone that we used, but it does make this thing super sturdy. So I definitely feel like I could actually maybe even LARP with this if I wanted to. But overall, pretty simple build, nothing too fancy. I really like the wood grain texture on the handle. It really kind of sells it as wood. Maybe you will try and make this yourself and impress your friends with your Skyrim axe building abilities, or they'll see it and never want to mess with you again. Maybe you'll get some. And inevitably they're going to ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these. Tell them, much props. He, ho, ha. He, ho, ha. Here.